Every 19 minutes, a baby is born into addiction.
The minute the umbilical cord is cut, so is their supply.
The candid interview with a once addicted mother.
How could she do this to the baby?
Then, trapped in her own home, the doctors make a panic room house call.
I wanted to find out where she got this.
Plus, the love letter that landed a 9-year-old with more than detention.
It's scarring his development of love.
All new doctors,